Have you ever wondered why people wear ties? During the 30 Years' War, Croatian mercenaries fought for the French. These mercenaries wore uniforms, which included a piece of cloth tied around their necks called cravats. During the 17th century, King Louis XIV started to use these cravats as a fashion statement. After that, they gained popularity among the upper-class people of France, and eventually spread to the rest of the world, evolving into different shapes and sizes.